the final work on sculptures is some of the most exciting aspects of the creation. You just want to just make sure everything is correct and just fine-tuning just a little bit, adding a little bit of detail here, adjusting, making sure that the emotion is precisely there. It's fascinating because when I do Stations of the Cross, I'm always concerned about making sure that it's raw emotion. I think that Stations of the Cross have been sculpted so many times. If I'm going to be creating a new set, I better give it my all. And that's by using hardcore emotion. And part of that process is leaving the piece pretty raw, pretty rough. You can see my sculpting tool lines right in the piece. The life-size heads, the life-size faces, really is using the best availability of space, using it to its fullest. People aren't really concerned about the back of the figures. They're concerned about the faces and the hands. An absolute amazing experience creating stations, since there are 14 different sculptures. In fact, there's hours when I do this sculpture where each little bead of clay that I put on, I say a prayer. And hopefully that will rub off on the final product. I believe it will.